It was a fairy tale ending for local sailor Heiko Kroger at the Para World Sailing Championships. The German sailor was delighted to win a 10th world title on his home waters of Kiel. After emerging victorious from a close three-way battle for the medals with Australia's Matt Bug and France's Damien Seguin.
It was a close battle during the whole week, but it was great sailing and really tough, and it was great to be here in Kiel at the Kiel Worlds. Perfect day.
Poland's Piotr Czikotski dominated in the strong winds of the final 3 days to win gold in the men's Hansa 303 fleet.
We work really hard together. We start 3 years ago, so now we take a medal.
In the women's Hansa 303, Spain's Violeta del Reino won the final race and won gold by a comfortable margin.
This is the first time I win something so important. I'm just still trying to think I won it.
It's been a challenging week as more than 80 competitors from 39 nations battled with all kinds of weather. And now, three Para World Sailing Champions have been crowned. To look through the results, photos and videos, go to kielavoca.de or find us on Facebook.